Alaskans are hardworking and independent-minded. They don't want politicians from the lower 48 telling them and their employers what to do. But new legislation in Washington would require more Alaska workers to pay union dues or lose their jobs. This new law takes away worker rights, and it would be devastating for small businesses and independent contractors. Alaska's employers and workers need Senators Murkowski and Sullivan to continue standing with us.